Hey everybody, what is up? Michael here, playing some more Darksiders 2. When we left off, I made my way to the cauldron, technically, but I got very distracted by loot, and now we have some really awesome equipment. Anyway, let's pick up this shadow bomb. Oh, Christopher changed the controls. They make marginally more sense now.
Oh!
Yeah. Q, what used to be a mode, is now teleport slash. Oh, joy. Anyway, let's make our way over to that newly unlocked door. Just keep climbing, just keep climbing. Regardless. Oh, no. Oh, you're kidding. Take out my frustration. These barrels. Anyway, Christopher taught me how to do those Shadow Reaper form thingies. Attack slowly. Let's see. Oh, I think that's the only one we have. Anyway. Different though. Dungeon map. Found a map of the current area. Yippee. Would have been cool if it had been more loot.
Oh dear.
What did he change health potions to? That's still one. Eh. Let's get the heck out of here. Okay, this is getting very boring very quickly if I don't do something cool. That'll do! Oh, he changed that too. Right. Seven? Rihanna? Okay. Fine, I'll use shift. Make you happy? We got the Stalker's bone that we needed for that talisman thingy. And a possessed weapon? I don't know what that means. But we did get boots. And the Stalker's bone. So, I don't know what this means, but I'm guessing it means we have to use it. Upgrade? Disenchant a weapon. Oh. We can disenchant. We can make it more powerful. Yes. Okay. Now, this deals a whole lot of damage. Yeah! He also taught me how to do this. Oh. The game's trying to teach me how to use possessed weapons. I already figured that out, game. Coins for Volgrim. Where's he now? Okay, more treasure. Oh, a key. Hopefully, this will help us get to that door thing. It not that way. Oh, yeah. I nearly forgot. Where is it? Ah, yes. Do I want Exhum, or all enemies struck by teleport chance have a chance to be set ablaze? Christopher says Exhum is pretty useless, so... Okay. Why do I do everything with spectral hands? Did that. Strength 3, defense 9. These are both vagabond wraps. This must be the place where we need to go. What are we doing with... Hello. Thank you. Okay. This can get eaten. And that can get eaten. And these can probably get eaten as well. I'm gonna keep the Savage Claws for now. Tell me, Dust, where am I supposed to go? Oh. We actually should be closing up right now, but I feel like we haven't gotten a lot done, so I'm continuing on for a little bit. At least until we get to something that resembles a cutscene. Or that. Okay. This seems like a decent enough place to wrap up. Leave a comment and subscribe if you liked it, and I will see you all next time.